making this video to remind myself of what it feels like to be in chronic pain. Not on any pain meds right now. Both my shoulders and my hip. The sciatica is not as bad today. All of my back is really very painful. It's hard to move. But I am fully committed to getting through this and making improvements. I want to get back to a place of health. I most likely have some sort of chronic inflammatory condition, maybe an autoimmune disease. I got some blood tests that suggested that, but I need to get some more blood tests. So, but I'm going to get through this and figure out what it is. Things were going better for a while, at least managing the pain and my mobility. Then I had this breakup with someone that I was deeply in love with, and a lot of other career-related things all just kind of crashed at once, and my body got really stressed and kind of depressed. So I'm trying to get myself out of that space. Sciatica is actually much better now because I've been doing a lot of massage. I can still feel it. Tilting my hips down and under, tailbone under. Shoulder blades drawn together, palms out. Pulsing from side to side. Hands together, I can provide leverage to get them up. Which they can't do on their own.
I'm what?
I climbed this mountain.
Huh? Well, I save hundreds on my car insurance with Geico.
Geico. 15 minutes could save you 15% or more on car insurance.
It's just really, really hard. How did that get in this mix?
Geico. 15 minutes could save you 15% or more.